Of course, I have nothing against the fact that your boss treats you in a nice way and so on. The problem is if this not only covers up the actual relationship of power, but makes it even more impenetrable. You know, if you have a boss who is up there, the old-fashioned boss, shouting at you, exerting full brutal authority, in a way it's much easier to rebel than to have a friendly boss who embraces you, oh, how was the last night with your girlfriend, blah, blah, all that body stuff, where then it almost appears impolite to protest. But I will give you an example, an old story.